It is a very hazardous environment. It's by nature of it being, you know, 300 metres below the surface. It's a confined sort of work area that you're working in. Ventilation is a key focus for us as well, and that's used to control a lot of different hazards such as dust and diesel particulates, as well as, you know, ensuring that the work areas have respirable atmosphere. It's a big responsibility and we don't take it lightly. It's right at the forefront of our thinking in everything we do, and we're on a constant sort of journey to improving that.
In the past, we've used more administration controls, such as brattice wings and exclusion zones. While this has worked, it is not as an effective method of controlling the dust because you're not actually removing it.
Our ventilation officer was underground with the crew on a shift, and they were talking and saying, you know, how do we manage this dust better around this pump? And they ultimately came up with a few ideas, and we put a bit of energy and effort into exploring those and came up with a very simple idea.
A simple way to explain it is a big vacuum cleaner or the range on your kitchen. So normally a Ventura is a standalone device and it is typically used to blow air. I've had it fabricated so you can slide a ducting onto both ends. One end is for where the dust is extracted through, and the other end is for where it is ejected.
Yeah, the response from the boys working underground with it's been very positive. They're really engaged in it, and the name has made it very personable.
Giving it the name Mr Snuffleupagus has definitely broken down barriers about talking about ways to remove dust in the workplace.
This device has been used in a range of new applications. It's been used to remove diesel fumes from work areas, for ventilating welding fumes as well, and also when we're mixing cement and grout underground in our second support crews to remove the cementitious dust from that work area. Such a simple innovation, developed by our ventilation team, is now being used widely across the mine and improving health and safety outcomes in a number of areas.
There's always another iteration, there's always a way to make it better. The journey from something really basic, and then we're moving towards more and more innovation around dust and how can we make it better. And so that's what's really exciting about Mr Snuffleupagus, is it represents those things on our journey to as little dust or no dust as possible, which is really exciting.